Somali Rajasthan Agarwal ji ke sare it was a 14 year beloved chairman sir who did you say jinki is here present amongst us. I would like to apprise our guest today that we have tied up with Vedanta Foundation sir for plantation drives. Our children bring plants on their birthdays and plant in the campus, as well as lot of plantation has been done in Brazil area by all of us in the management also. Then we have tied up with Robin Hood Army when the children share their food with the underprivileged children. So we're teaching them values of sharing, caring and following good things. So the only request that I have for my children is please share everything that you have with others, care for others as well as the environment, and follow all rules. Why are rules made? Rules are made so that your life becomes easy and it is not an inconvenience to others. So I would request all of you and my teachers also to keep emphasizing and reinstating that you share, care and follow your elders. When you share your all your resources that you have at home with others, that shows that how loving and how kind and how sympathetic you are towards the others. And caring for family members, caring for friends, families and all your fellow students also. Right? And caring for the environment. How many of you have planted trees on your birthdays? Yes, great. So we are trying to inculcate good values in them, because I think education without values is all waste of time and energy and resources as well. So we're teaching all these good things to our children. They all bring food loving, so lovingly every Thursday, you know, to give it to the Robin Hood Army. They carry this food and give it to the people who need them, who need that food, and who are underprivileged, who do not have access to good food. That is what they are all doing, and all my teachers make efforts that every Thursday there is a lot of food that is brought to the school. In addition to their lunch boxes that they get another lunch box for them also. So, and there is another thing that we are tied up, we have an NGO called ESAR, which looks after the rural education in India. Our chairman sir has already has a school in his own village, which is run by all ex-army people, ex-defense people, and the school is coming up beautifully in the rural area of Ranchar. So these are all the good initiatives that we are taking up, and we would like to follow them up, and maybe in future we have more of these initiatives so that we can help the society and give back to the society, because it's a society which has made us what we are today. So I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Which Republic Day is this?
70th
Republic Day. 70th Republic Day. And we celebrate many more Republic Days together. And being our first Republic Day at school, I would like to congratulate my staff, my students and all the support staff, the admin staff, everyone which made this program a beautiful presentation which was done here by everybody. Thank you again. I would like to thank Mr. Dinesh Rai, Vijayan Maliji, Radhesham Agarwalji, Colonel S.P. Panik, who's left us, and Rajiv Kursa, to be so supportive and be present on a phone call. Thank you so much, sir.